So what can we say about the economist's definition of demand? Well, we've seen our potential buyer must be willing and able. Once we establish that, once we had a look at these critical elements of the definition, we were able to distinguish between wants and needs and demand. And we came to the conclusion that demand is a want or need put into action by income.